Boat traffic is moving again around the collapsed bridge in Baltimore. Crews removed enough of the wreckage to open a temporary channel at its north end. Today, a tugboat pushing a barge with Defense Department jet fuel was the first boat to cross that channel. Crews are still working to clear another channel on the south side for bigger ships to pass through.